ASMR. I hope this video finds you doing well. I have something very important to tell you, and I was hesitant about making this video because of how intense the conversation is and controversial. It may excite some of you. Moisturizer, playing cards, CD-ROM, candle mirror, television, chocolate, except for the fact that pillowcase, subwoofer, vacuum, Ski-Mall mug, hockey stick, oysters. I can't believe that sunglasses create nuclear outbursts of taco sauce, alongside reoccurring fits of water slide fatigue. I just can't believe that mountains, in addition to lasagna, perpetuate highly sophisticated abilities that allow animals and humankind alike to gather and understand the thoughts, most of which completely generated at random, might involve jars, socks, bongo drums, and chewing gum. Reef equates to quesadilla, give or take cilantro and chainsaw, developing a wristwatch, acupuncture, margaritas, mask, dental floss, isn't exactly ideal, but gooseneck and ceiling fans, along with nail clipper tube socks, seem to do the trick. Watermelon assists in tempering with the cookie circuit, allowing the candles and teddy bears to adequately blossom like a submarine in Alfredo sauce. Okay, you still with me? It's hard to wrap your head around, but the compass and metronome are pivotal to the operation, as they provide structure to the central column of tree houses and wood burning stoves. So, how do we proceed? We take the light bulb, orange juice, combine them together in order to create a hydraulic synthetic traffic light, and it should solve the problem. Okay, so I am eager to hear your guys' thoughts. I criticisms or suggestions as we move forward, but I want to thank you guys for being such a strong